November started off with child dedication in each of our first services of the month. We had the joy of witnessing 10 families dedicate their little ones to the Lord and the honor of praying with them for the future of their children. Last week, we wrapped up the first part of our Follow Me series and are now full swing into our Christmas series for the next few weeks. We will, however, be returning to the Gospel of Mark and Follow Me starting the last Sunday in December. All through the month of November and on Thanksgiving Day, many of you chose to support different local organizations and global partners through our Thanksgiving offering. Thank you to everyone who displayed their generosity in that way. Another area where the people of Calvary stepped up this month was with our Giving Tree opportunity. Like always, all the Giving Tree tags were picked up, and this past Sunday and Monday, our lobby was overflowing with Christmas presents for at-risk children in our area. Hopefully, you were able to make it to a service this week and experience the kickoff of our Advent series. We hope you take advantage of all the ways to get involved and celebrate the season of Advent this year at Calvary. And we'll see you next time on Calvary in 60.